Heimdall. There's a name I don't miss hearing.
No one said it until you did, just now.
Darling, he didn't need to say it, brother. It was written all over his face. Well, burned, I should say. Into his head.
He burned that into Durlan's head?
Failed rebellions tend to warrant swift and enduring retribution.
He is a captain of Odin.
Aye, and the bearer of Gjallarhorn. True believer, that one. There are few things so dangerous in a man as lack of doubt.
Seems like we're here. Come on. This way. I can see another train. Let's look for a way to get over there. You know, maybe finding Tyr is our best protection. Seemed like Odin really didn't want us to find it. Once Tyr's free and can be God of War again, Odin won't have time to worry about us.
If that is his war to fight, he may have it.
Deactivated, but yes. Likely one belonging to Bari, the dwarf, builder of the Great Hall, Luar.
We need some special equipment to use this. Is that a Trekkie? What happened here?
Use caution.
I think it's dead. Yep, definitely dead. Hey, I wonder if...
Atreus!
Yo!
Tough.
Stay on your guard. There could be others around.
Isn't that Drekius who killed the first one we found?
If so, it was their aggression that got them both killed.
Down there. I can see a mine. That has to be what Derlin was talking about.
Tracks up on the left there. Might be another train we can take.
Father, what if a war with Odin isn't just Tyr's to fight? What if it's ours too?
War is not the only way.
We're gods. Better gods. We're trying to stop Ragnarok, to help people. And what if the only way to do that is war?
Atreus.
Forge ahead. Unintended, I imagine.
Looks like we have to get this one back on the track. Wow, this thing is small. Okay, we need to go left. Wait, I meant my left. Hopefully that's it. Keep going. We're so close, just a little to the left. Yeah, that's it. Round two, here we go. Whenever you're ready. Yeah, covered in algae. I was thinking we could show it to Brock and Sindri when we got back. Here. Okay, so, we came here looking for Tyr because we don't trust Odin, right? If you think about it, war could... Uh-oh. On your left!
Look for a bridge to stop the train! You should be a leader of some sort!
Bandit!
Keep trying, little brother!
Father!
Stop this train!
I think it's about to...
No! Get up!
Father! A troll? That was crazy. All of it.
You said it, little brother.
Fuck! place is incredible.
Stone of the Night Ripper. When resisting an occupation, sometimes the most obvious methods are the best.
It is all. No longer of use.
But enough about you. I'm talking about the whetstone. We never do seem to get rid of those things.
Get through this ore.
Quite the mouth you had on the train, lad.
It's just a word. I've heard way worse from...
The word does not matter. You lost control.
We were falling through the air. I thought we were gonna die.
Is that what you truly wish your last word to be?
No.
In moments of crisis, panic does nothing. Harness it. Let it serve you.
We'll need to get past this cargo.
By the sound of it,
hey,
that's not quite...
Looks like the water powers the crane that's keeping the cargo up. That's it! Let's head across.
Yeah! Good bet there's a couple more near here. Let's find them, yeah? Cooperative in large scare quotes.
I might be able to get up there if you help me. Great. I'll head across for a better look. Father, there's a gate up here heading towards the entrance to the mine. If you can get up here, I'll need your help lifting it.
If.
Oh, come on. You can jump that. Your knees aren't that bad.
Atreus.
Might you be able to freeze it?
I hope you can make that jump. It's another one of those wooden troughs. I wonder how the dwarves thought of stuff like this.
Hi. Might be the great motivator of convenience. Why do the work when you can get the wet stuff to do it for you?
Tears here.
Atreus, we seek information.
I know. Stop acting like I'm trying to start a war.
Yet you do not say otherwise.
Brothers, maybe we can lay this to rest a bit, eh?
On your side, I will lift on mine.
Heavier than I thought. Thanks. Let's keep moving.
Hey, Collectible.